anchored up in Peter Harbor, just weight anchor actually, and heading out. Start finishing off the rest of our black cod trip. It's blowing pretty good out there, but Dario's anchored up alongside Blair Pearl. And he can't get out of his gear right now. As soon as they do, they'll haul that couple strings there and then they'll head home. And we still have another 3 weeks to go. See ya, Dario. You need to be home before me. Out. Go up the east side of the Charlotte. Well, we gotta go out and give her a try, I guess. Viking sunrise. That's terrible them have to work out in the rain like that, isn't it, Ken?
Yep.
You feel sorry for them, don't you?
Yep.
Did you get a good picture?
Oh yeah, I did.
There he goes.
Shit.
Started. As soon as you can. That's about it. I can slow down a little bit more, but that's about it. That's the chief scientist. That's the chief scientist.
It's hard to believe, I know.
Looking over my shoulder.
Last trap.
Thank you. 320.
You're at 320?
Yeah, it's about actually about 315. I didn't make it.
Okay.
It's a rough day out here.
Okay, I'll slow down. Well, we're heading down to our next position. That's it. Far. So I'm going to set my next string right over top of last year's string. It's over 1,000 meters. 581 fathoms. Heading basically south.
My lights. They've laid everything up pretty good.
That's where I'm gonna set. Right about there. Right by the subsurface mooring. Run into here, set a shallow one, and then run back and anchor up, or jog. Behind landing here. Losing my bottom. Alter over to 220. The ship over. Only a 1.7 cable, so go back to throttle. Speed come down.
This will be fishing at night, black cod, you see? It's in steering. Steering the boat. Gives us throttle communication. This is my lookout here, Darren. Introduce yourself, Darren.
Highly trained. Highly.
He's looking out.
We hope so.
Try and slow down a bit. The same speed as the last set.
Move. OT. That's a good setup. Paul there snapping them on because he can just brutalize those traps around.
When I snap, I need to be a sound where Hickey is. I don't like the sound behind the trap like that.
Well, the ground line goes all over, but... Oh, I see what you're saying. And then Scott, he's fast, and he can get... He's always got a trap waiting for him. Swifty's doing pretty good, too. He's...
Oh, he had to sit down.
Well, he must have set up 100 traps. This is, this will be 100 traps after these ones go over. So he's pretty tired.
There's a poor run there. He's raised his arm just about 100 times.
That's right. 100 times he's raised his arm, so he'll be pretty tired.
Bastard poor.
Look at, now it's raining. A torrential downpour just opened up.
It's a fine week to be on watch.
How many traps left there?
Five left.
Okay, it's a little bit of rain and they all scatter. Just a little mist. And they all scatter.
Not super old, that looks great.
Always erase it.
No. Oh, his air's coming onto the bow now. Oh, it's gonna be okay.
I'm way too fast. Okay.
Black cod and latte. That's Ed Alford.
getting pretty far ahead there.
Okay, you got her now, Mike. Power thruster, just thrusting like crazy.
Again.
do a very good job. You think that's funny, don't you?
Yeah, I thought that was hilarious.
Look at this.
What?
It's a smile.
Yeah, let me zoom up on him. Oh, a bent jaw.
It's a long line stare. 6, 4, 5.
There you go. That must have been the one the Tanu reported. Head eyelids.